fender protector. I could probably make a long list of things that have had to been tightened. Remember the, was it your bike that had the caliper bolt that come?
Yep. Yeah.
Your brake? I guess the brake lever one, we had to take it off for that stick that got jammed in there, yep. Or almost ran you over.
Yep.
Exhaust.
Yep. It got really loud
all of a sudden. I still, like, the side-by-side that it killed, I still can't get over that.
Yeah. And then, like I said, put some gas in it, give it a couple courtesy kicks.
Yeah.
Fire it up. Oh, so when you say fires up on the first kick,
well, I give it like a slow, you know, fill the cylinder, not something that would be. My bike kicks on the first kick.
Mine too. Another one of those where there's groups of people all the way up.
Stopping, yeah.
Yeah.
I can't think of the kid's name. The kid that went out there with no water, no backpack, no nothing. What was that all his name?
Austin, was it?
Maybe. Yeah, that sounds right.
He's
like, you want me to get it the rest of the way up? I'm like, yep.
Yeah.
Well, here's brother. And that is why our fluids sound so appetizing.
Oh, Jesus. Mine's a little on the low side, but she'll keep braking.
Everything that I do will be in range.
I've ridden without brakes before.
Thank you.
got your butt plug.